Computer vision, CV, or image recognition is a subfield of artificial intelligence that trains computers to interpret and understand the visual world. It includes methods for acquiring, processing, analyzing and understanding digital images. The problem of computer vision appears simple because it is trivially solved by people, even very young children. It is a whole other deal for a computer. It largely remains an unsolved problem based both on the limited understanding of biological vision and because of the complexity of vision perception in a dynamic and nearly infinitely varying physical world. The study of computer vision and neuroscience is closely linked together to understand both how we see, and how do we know what we see. In short, the goal of computer vision is to understand the content of digital images. Typically, this involves developing methods that attempt to reproduce the capability of human vision. Understanding the content of digital images may involve extracting a description from the image, which may be an object, a text description, a three-dimensional model, and so on. It is a huge subfield of artificial intelligence used across industries to enhance the consumer experience, reduce costs, increase security, and much more. Many popular computer vision applications involve trying to recognize things in photographs, for example. Object detection, where are the objects in the photograph? Object classification, what broad category of object is in this photograph? Object segmentation, what pixels belong to the object in the image? Object identification, which type of a given object is in this photograph? Object verification, is the object in the photograph? Object landmark detection, what are the key points for the object in the photograph? Object recognition, what objects are in this photograph and where are they? Subscribe to not miss any of these terms clearly explained in the next videos.